The BJP-led center is planning to make Aadhaar card, which provides a unique identification number to an individual, mandatory for issuing passports and is in the process of establishing a system for validation of criminal antecedents of the applicant. The issue was discussed at a meeting between the Ministries of the Home and the External Affairs. The MEA is working with the Unique Identification Authority to implement it, and the process is expected to be completed by the end of this month. In the new process, the applicant, if not in possession of an Aadhaar card, has to produce the Aadhaar card enrollment number. The move has been taken up as per the directive of PM Narendra Modi, who has favoured faster passport services in a transparent and simplified manner.
Powered by NNIS.